has been delivered to Admiral Versia. Our next mission is equally important. Inferno has clearance to access one of the Emperor's classified observatories buried on the planet Pylia. It contains dangerous artifacts our enemies could use against the galaxy. The observatory is protected by a mantle defense system. Agent Miko, we need your technical expertise to disable it. Take what you need for an expedition, locate and destroy the observatory.
Must be something special about this place.
You stay here, R2.
The scanner's probably spotted us.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to the next episode of the Star Wars Battlefront 2 campaign.
You stay here, all right?
Last episode, we helped the Star Destroyer Dauntless out with protecting the satellites for Operation Cinder, and now we're here on Pylia playing as Luke. And I love the way that they portray Luke in this campaign. It's just like you'd expect Luke to act after Return of the Jedi. So they did a pretty good job. Oh, there's some stormtroopers down there already, starting a patrol. Let's see if I can get a jump on them. Surprise! Now they're all dead. Okay. This is a beautiful planet, but it's uncolonized, so I guess no one lives here. Killing more stormtroopers, it's what Luke does best. I hope. I don't want to do this twice, so let's hope it's okay. Get out of the way.
It looks like the Empire is searching for something too.
So Luke is here searching for something, and so is the Empire. Die. Oh, we got rocket troopers. Come on, keep shooting me. How am I supposed to get to you? There.
Here come the reinforcements.
Is there, oh, I left someone? Sorry about that. Good music. I think we're okay now. I hope we're okay now. It's crazy stuff happening. Well, that guy is just wanting to die if he ran up to me like that. Did that work? Eliminate Imperial forces. Is that not what I've been doing this whole time?
This isn't what I wanted.
That's like Luke in the last game. If you kill someone, he said, "I don't want to kill you, but you're killing stormtroopers." So it's a little bit crazy.
There's something down here. Something unnatural. Is that what called to me? Perhaps it was something more. Looks like I'm not the only one who wishes the Empire wasn't here.
Hey there. And Luke force push in the air in multiplayer? And I just did it here. I didn't know you could do it in multiplayer. Maybe you can't. Like, Aiden can't roll in this campaign, which really bothers me. I'm always trying to roll, but it won't let me.
Why'd you help me?
Because you asked.
I've heard 100 stories about the Jedi. They terrified me as a boy on Coruscant, but you...
Come on. We need to work together if we're gonna get out of here.
Okay, so now we're with Del.
We're looking for something.
Exploring the cave. The whole Luke after Episode 6 is really unexplored, so I was pretty surprised when they put him in the campaign, like when I saw it in the trailer, because I was interested to see where he went after turning the Jedi, and because next we see of him, he's just there on Octo in Episode 7.
They didn't give me a choice. You did.
See how they're just talking, Luke's being all philosophical.
Watch my back and I'll watch yours.
Yeah, I don't have much of a choice.
Now we're killing the wildlife.
Why are these things attacking us?
They're angry. You're invading their home.
Hey there.
Amber. It's like concrete. It shatters on contact, too.
It's here.
I'm getting close to the Emperor's observatory.
So that's why you're here.
Don't worry. I'm here to destroy it.
Hold on! The observatory is protected. If I don't disarm the defenses, the entire capital will explode. Take it, please.
How's that?
Alrighty, now we gotta defend Del.
The defense system activated. The clock is officially ticking.
Oh my
the defense
god.
The system is upsetting the wildlife.
We're waking up the bugs. Excellent observation there. Die, die, die. I'm Luke the Exterminator. If you have a bug problem in your house, just call Luke Skywalker. He'll clear you right out.
These bugs are very unhappy.
There's so many of them. Die. Anything else? Yep. Yeah. all can come from the same place, so stay here. Oh, I love that ability, it's so cool. Force repulse. I can reach you up there. Yeah. There's so many of them! Only one terminal left. Here it is. Not clear or anything. Looks pretty clear to me. Are you coming to it or no? Get on it, Del. You person. Alright, okay, so we got 4 minutes until we all die. How exciting. Oh man, they're surrounding me. Get off. Hiya!
I'd say we're both lucky.
No, get off of him. He's my friend. Back off. Are you almost done? Halfway there. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I'm ready. Help what? There's nothing even attacking you. Why are you screaming help? Why are you shooting? There we go. Okay. See, now I can understand you screaming help, because there are two of them on here. I thought I just killed that. Get away! Get away! I like the flicker little... No, it's a little hectic. We're safe! Back off. Back off, bub.
Whatever's inside these doors, those bugs don't like it. There's nothing on this thing. How am I supposed to open it?
With a key.
Why would the Emperor have a vault that can only be opened using the Force?
Why do you think?
You're telling me the man who destroyed the Jedi Order was secretly one of them?
No. I'm telling you that as a boy on Coruscant, you were frightened of the wrong thing.
There's nothing dangerous in here. The Emperor's protecting junk. This is all worthless.
Not all of it.
What is that?
I'd like to keep this compass, if you don't mind.
My mission is to destroy this place. Why would I let you do that?
Because I asked. Thank you. I won't stop you from destroying this vault. Wouldn't you say the Empire's done enough damage to innocent worlds? I'm glad we were brought together, Del.
So what happens now? You both walk off in separate directions and pretend like this never happened.
I don't think you can. There's still conflict in you.
Of course there's conflict in me. I'm not blind. I know what the Empire is capable of, but... what else is there?
A choice.
The rebellion?
No. A choice to be better. May the Force be with you.